Malai Jhaveri. I work at Integrated System Design, and the kind of work we do is mostly for nightlife and house of worship. That's a very tricky one. I was essentially one of the first four DJs in Mumbai way back, and after that I got into sound rental and then I progressed into installs. I couldn't keep myself away from the music scene, so wherever I worked, I quit within a year and I came back to the music roots. Things I've learned is never say no to a client. Try and give him what he wants, if not in the same package, in a similar package, but never say no to a client for anything. Well, I would say Big Daddy. This was a casino ship in Goa, but it was one of the most challenging projects we've done. When we were recommended by Sunny Sareed for this project, the client told us that we'll have to deliver within a month of taking the project on. But due to some problems, the site not being ready and all, we ended up delivering the project after 7 months. So we were like living in Goa for almost 6 months during this install took place. See guys, this job is not about just, you know, picking up a speaker and placing it anywhere. So unless and until you study a site, study the drawings and you study your product, it's going to be very difficult for, you know, any newcomer in this industry. So I would sincerely suggest that, you know, do your homework, study your products, study the product line, and then get into this industry. Don't just come into it for the sake of coming into it.